tonight for Reckon Sesh. So we're going to be doing body weight stuff first and then into core. So obviously make sure you're warmed up before you start. Make sure you have plenty of water with you and you know where your toilet is and where your sick bucket is. Okay? So I'm going to take you through the first set of exercises. We're going to do them two rounds, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds rest, and then someone's going to take you through the core sets and how to do that. Okay, so the first one is a squat and a kick. So when you do it, squat, kick, and then I'll say alternate the legs as you do it. You then go into your burpees. So there's all different ways of doing this, your burpee, but I'm going to try and get down, arms out, and up, and jump. If you can't do that, come down to here, and up, and jump. Next one is your squat hold. So knees down to 90 degrees, keep that head up, and smile. Yeah. Once you've done that, in the press-ups, if you can't do full press-ups, go on to your knees. I don't want to see any bones in the air. Okay?
So you
won't
see any bones in the air?
No, hopefully not. Okay, just have lunch. Okay, lunge drive. One leg forward, bring your leg back, drive the leg up, swap the leg over, drive the leg up. If you can't do that, just do a lunge. If you can't do the balance, just hold and then swap it over. Last one, high knees on the squat. Ready to go?
Am I ready to go?
Are you ready to go?
I'm ready to go.
I'm ready to wreck it.
Wreck it.
Okay, start in 10 seconds. Three, two, one, off we go. Wreck it. Sesh. Wreck it. Sesh. Big breath out as you kick. Keep that head up. Drive those legs.
Back.
3, 2, 1. Rest 10 seconds. Okay, your burpees are ready. 3, 2, 1. Off you go.
Go.
get some water on board. Hope you're all feeling good, feeling fresh. 10 seconds. man needs a back or back support. Wee man here.
Oh,
hold on.
That'll be brilliant. Thank you.